Yo guys, what is up? It's Nick. We are back on Halo Wars 2. I have a little audio adjustment to make as soon as we get into the next mission, so I'll take care of that when we get there, but let's go ahead and continue and see what we've got next.
Alice is MIA. She'll stay silent down there until she has a good shot at getting back to us.
Sir? Isabel. This is Captain Cutter.
I know who you are. James Cutter. Captain of the Spirit of Fire. You're supposed to be lost with all hands.
Not so lost, it seems. What happened down there? I need to know what we're up against. Isabel? Isabel, report.
Sir. 5 months ago, the portal from the Ark to Earth shut down without warning. A month later, he arrived.
He?
The Brute. Their leader. His name is Atriox. During the war, the Covenant used his clan as expendable muscle. Told them dying in battle would speed their holy journey. 40 at a time, they carelessly sent them in. 40 to break the front lines. 40 to die for beliefs not their own. None ever returned. Until he did. And so battle by battle, war by war, 39 brothers at a time, Atriox was born. With every victory, his legend and his hatred of the Covenant grew. Eventually, both were impossible to conceal. They tried to banish him. And everything we know about the Covenant's 1,000-year history. Atriox was the first to defy the Covenant and survive. And his defiance inspired others. Raided Covenant resources, cutting a swath across the galaxy, growing in strength with each attack, gathering killers and mercenaries to his side. The Covenant had two targets in those years, humanity and Atriox. They almost got us, but Atriox, they never came close. The whole damn Covenant couldn't contain him at the height of their power. That's what you're up against. And all you've got is one old ship and half a crew to staff her? We need to run as far and as fast as we can.
We are just one ship. And an old one at that. But here we are. 30 years past what anyone could ask of us. Our war is gone. The lives we had are gone. The worlds we knew have moved on. And now, all that we may have left are those standing beside us. And the duty
that defines us. Battle after battle, fighting side by side. Together. Where you see half a crew, Isabel, I see family, courage, and 1,000 heroes who swore to fight their way through hell before they'd ever, ever turn their backs and run. And where you see one old ship, I see home. And that is always worth fighting for. If we don't stop Atriox now, we leave the galaxy at the mercy of a monster. So no, Isabel. We won't be running anywhere today.
Sir, yes, sir.
Captain, I appreciate a good rousing speech as much as the next AI, but Atriox has had months to set up his forces on the Ark. Even if we could find him, attacking him head-on would be suicide.
That's why we have to fight smart by hitting Atriox's chain of command first. Isabel, you know the Banished and their operations here. Where do we start?
Decimus. He's one of Atriox's chief lieutenants and the one who led the attack on my outpost. He oversees a Banished salvage operation near the outpost.
We need to hit the Banished with a surprise attack to put them on their back foot, then move south and establish an HQ. Once we have a base, we can begin our attack on Decimus.
Captain, Isabel said the portal her outpost was using to contact Earth closed without warning. Once we start this fight, we have no way of calling for help if we need it.
That's what you'll be working on, Professor. I need you to find us a way to get word back home. In the meantime, it's up to us to hold the line here. Let's show them what the Spirit of Fire can do.
Alright, let's do this. A new enemy. Mission summary. Lead the UNSC in an assault against Decimus salvage operation. Scattering point. Hellbringer infantry are standing by to clear Banished defenses. Okay. Am I gonna get a base this time?
The Banished are dug in deep and dead set on controlling this installation, and we cannot allow that to happen. Strike one. Your job is to establish a forward base. Expect resistance.
Alright,
yes. You heard the captain, Strike One. Hit them hard, Marines.
Marines!
Let's show them what we can do. Move it out.
So we are trying to establish a forward
base. Spirit of Fire actual. We have eyes on the Banished camp. Over.
Roger that, Strike One. Take them out.
Squadron on fire from the enemy!
We should help. No doubt, suppressing fire, Squadron.
Oh, we got Nightingales. Oh, no, wait. Those are Hornets.
Bad as a pancake.
I think it's an improvement.
On the double.
Camp is clear. Area secure.
Jerome, the enemy has troops garrisoned up ahead. I'm dropping in support to help you clear them out.
Your Hellbringers.
092 reporting, sir. Making my way.
All right, let's move in.
On the move.
Almost too easy.
Burn them out, Hellbringers.
Oh, hell yeah. Those Hellbringers.
I'm there, sir. I'll cut through them in no time.
Absolutely ream.
You will die.
That Forerunner tower up ahead is generating an incredible energy signature. If you can secure it, we might be able to tap into that power.
Got it, Professor. Capture that power node, team.
Alright, capture this bad boy up. There
Looks
we
like
go.
The Banished are using those nodes to pull power from the Ark. But now I can reconfigure them to supply our bases on the ground.
Thanks, Professor. I'll keep an eye out for more. Now let's find a way to get across that canyon.
Okay, there's no way those Kodiaks are for me.
Bridge is up. Let's go.
No.
Ready, jarheads?
Just to get some more help right here.
Jerome, the captain is deploying heavy forces across the target area. Keep an eye out for opportunities to coordinate fire.
On my way. I'm there. Securing. Enemy infantry ahead.
No, I'll don't get me.
You're up.
Oh.
Stop them or Decimus will have our heads!
Look what we have here. The Banished have been collecting supplies.
Collect what you can. We're going to need all the help we can get. We've destroyed an enemy structure.
Oh, we got more guys coming out.
These guys are really annoying.
Spartan Jerome here.
These garrison, man, they're wiping. There we go.
Strike one. You're closing in on Decimus's salvage operation. So I'm sending in some warthogs to help you scout ahead.
I'm there. Pelican leaving the DZ and returning to base.
Jerome, it looks like some of your troops have taken damage. I've made the Spirit of Fire's restoration drones available, so you can call them in to help.
Okay, one leader power.
Eager to tear this place up, sir.
Scout?
Jerome, we're detecting a high number of hostiles beyond that wreck. Use your warthogs to scout out a flanking path.
On my way.
Punching.
Rolling out.
Under fire. Let
me just ram them.
One less hostile to bother us. Over.
Okay, well, I cleaned them out, so let's get everybody moving.
Warthog under attack from ground troops.
Getting going. Make my way.
Do have a cooldown on that.
Suit it up.
Not a bad cooldown though. I think I'd rather just move everybody together.
Decimus's salvage operation is just up ahead.
Spirit incoming. Get ready.
Move some troops into those empty garrisons, Jerome. They'll be better protected against the Banished base there.
Getting tingles already.
Come on, you.
Sir, my troops are
get
ready
in the
to
garrison.
Go.
Okay, we got another garrison.
Jerome, use your Hellbringer's flamethrowers to burn down that base.
Making a mess of them.
I need them to all get over here. I'm gonna take one of these warthogs and gather these supplies.
Burning rubber. Let's hustle.
Come on, move, warthog.
Warthog on the move.
Enemy base destroyed.
Moving
nice.
Out. Excuse me, coming through.
There's another dropship on its way.
Select everybody I can.
Grill sandwich on the way.
Go ram them.
Fire actual. We have destroyed the base. Awaiting new orders.
This is a good location to establish a base of our own. It's the heart of your operation, and once it's constructed, you can call in more structures to build an army.
All right.
Captain, I'm picking up a broadcast to local Banished channels.
Can you intercept, Isabel?
Routing to you now.
Salvage teams, this is Decimus. Why have you ceased production? Explain yourselves.
Sounds like we got his attention.
We won't have long before he realizes what's happened. Isabel, keep intercepting those transmissions and sending them through. Jerome, get that base up and running.
Well, I would get it up and running, but it takes 30 seconds, because you use the same time limit as multiplayer. I guess
sound off, Marines.
We can put two groups in a garrison. I don't want Hellbringers in a garrison. I don't want that.
Leader power ready.
Okay, let's heal everybody up while we're waiting.
Now that the base is constructed, supply pads are online. Build one now. Supply pads will bring in a steady stream of supplies to help you build your army. Now, call in a generator so you can start producing power. You'll need power as well as supplies to build more specialized units. Now that we've got resources coming in, build a barracks to field advanced infantry squads. Infantry are your front line in battle, and one of your most adaptable units on the field.
Marine infantry squads now available from your main HQ building. Marines are solid, all-purpose combat units, which can capture objectives and gather resources on the field.
You've got a good baseline now, Jerome. Bring in more resources, barracks, or set up some automated turrets to help protect your base as you see fit.
Thanks, Captain. It's about time we did some damage of our own.
Want to get enough Marines to fill those garrisons.
Captain, I'm detecting a significant energy buildup in orbit above our base.
Plasma bombardment on the way. Take cover, Strike One.
The building cleared out.
Suit it up.
Oh, shit.
So you crawled out of your hiding places for another battering? I thought we bloodied you enough last time. That was a taste of our power, humans. If you want more, I'll be waiting.
We can't turn down an invitation like that. What's the damage?
Nothing our restoration drones can't repair. We were lucky this time. That plasma beam came from the banished carrier ship. The one that attacked my outpost. The rest of Decimus's salvage operation is north of your position and marked on the map. Make him pay.
He'll be happy to deliver, Isabel. Now let's get going.
Okay. Build some Marines. Then we'll build some Hellbringers as well. Supply pad going. I want to get full troops out here before we go running in there.
Supply pad constructed.
Alright, now we should be really raking in the supplies. Another one of those going. Like just a straight on push down the middle should get us there. Actually, we'll have to take
ready.
To get enough supplies in order to heal our base. Alright, we almost are going to have a full army composition here in just a minute. Another one of those. Two more Hellbringers. Alright, so as soon as those units are done, we will be ready to attack. Okay, good. The controls still work, so I'll come back to my base when I get supplies, and then I'll build up some... I'll build up some turrets just in case they counter-push. I don't know exactly how these missions work, so I do want to be prepared for everything that will include making some turrets. So we can actually start the build on the first turret. We've got enough money.
Alright.
Oh.
Enemy is attacking with vehicles.
Okay, they came to attack me.
Wiping out hostiles.
Marines are hostile vehicle fire. Do you read?
They'll wish they were never born.
Alright, let's keep pushing.
On the move.
We're under attack from ground troops.
Another power node. If we can take it, we'll be starving Decimus of resources.
Not to mention bolstering our own income. Secure as many as you can find.
Walk in the park! Isabel, where did all this wreckage come from?
There was a battle here near the end of the war. The The Master Chief saved us all.
It's good to know John's still out there.
Okay, let's head back to base. Build a couple more turrets.
092, ready to go.
Is it gonna want me to garrison some units? I don't really want to garrison units. There's another power node over there. Okay, so that's an optional. Okay, so there's optionals and bonuses. I don't know if I'm going to worry too much about those in this playthrough. I might just hit him with the...
Do not let the humans interfere with our power supply! Get down there and end them!
I guess we could. They're not, like, too hard to...
Your vehicles won't be able to get past that shield. You'll need to destroy its power supply with your ground troops.
Got another base. Nice.
Spartan Jerome here.
Oops. Okay.
Make my way.
Come over Spartan, here, guys. I guess we'll work on these side objectives. Why not?
Leader power ready.
Moving.
Turret constructed.
Let's go over here. And I can pretty much fit everybody in here. So let's go back to main base and build up another turret. Alright, if we can't, we have not captured that yet.
Firebase constructed.
This will just build up supplies and upgrade that.
If we lose our supplies to the humans, I will see to it that everyone responsible is skinned. Crush them!
Moving to position. On the move.
I don't know if they'll take these back. Or what'll happen.
Moving to position.
Turret constructed.
But we've got power nodes over here that we need to take right next to our base. So we'll do these optional mission objectives. I think they're too hard, so we'll take care of them.
Supply
can't upgrade that anymore.
092 reporting, sir. Spartan, moving out.
It's a banished supply silo.
Combat station upgrade complete.
Enemy spotted.
Supply pad constructed.
Marines under assault from enemy ground forces.
Double time.
There we go. Let's grab these supplies.
Marines and reported for duty.
You guys are capturing that. Let's go take this thing out. We don't need everybody to capture.
Move out. I ain't giving anyone a piggyback. Let's go.
Oh man, they're like back here too.
Up and smoke.
All right.
We got our orders. Let's go.
Let's
do this, troops.
Let's go back here and grab these. Got one group of Marines and the rest are Hellbringers.
Let's go. It must be someone.
Why are you letting them take our power? Wipe that out.
Let's get going.
Time to leave.
All right. Light these up.
Is under attack.
Oh, base is under attack. Well, that's bad. Build a turret. Get some turrets going here at this base. Try to get some Marines out.
Marines are ready to go. We're under attack from enemy vehicles, over.
Just gonna kinda ignore the fact that that base is under attack.
Ready for orders, sir!
Okay, destroy this last thing, guys.
Ain't the time to stand about! Move it!
Now I need you guys to catch up with the group again.
Moving out, squad!
Turret constructed.
Gonna heal that. And they're retreating, that's good. Alright, next time they attack, I will have full turrets, so that'll be good. Alright, back to my troops.
Get yourself in order, Marines!
Atriox should not have let you escape at the human base. He may have thought it enough to toy with you, but I won't be so kind!
They're just poking and prodding around, just enough to be annoying.
Turret constructed.
Getting going. On the
way. Alright, let's keep moving. What am I how many am I missing? So I'm missing still 7 supplies? Dang, that's a ton.
On my way.
That was a beautiful sight.
Getting going. Making my way. Moving out.
Alright, let's go get this. Now we've got some down there.
It won't be a problem. I'm a double. I'm there, sir.
Alright, let's go down here. Grab these.
Won't let you down, sir. Moving.
Turret constructed.
Moving to position.
Oh, we got. No, that's not one. I'm not seeing anything. Oh, we got these things behind our base.
On the way. Over. Another one. I'm there.
Grab on the that.
092. Ready to go.
All right, let's get behind our base and get these things.
Turret constructed.
I can't believe I have to tell them to attack these things. Like, just attack them.
Moving out. Let's show them what we can do.
Alright, let's move up.
I'm there.
Gotta destroy the shield generator with my infantry units. There's that down.
Consider it done.
Destroy this while we're here.
Nothing but charred remains.
Moving to position.
All right. Let's move on up.
I'm detecting another energy buildup. Take cover.
Everyone, take cover.
Run as you did before.
Not quite sure where you want me to take cover on this map. Alright, just melt his troops with the Hellbringers.
Let's
destroy these structures.
10-4.
Leader power ready.
Won't be a challenge, sir.
Restoration drones are up. Let's drop them down.
Let's kick ass!
I'll go ahead and let everything heal.
I'm there. Spartan, moving out.
Okay.
Read and understood. 5x5.
Our base is under attack.
They've got hunters. Hellbringers, take them out before they can destroy our warthogs.
I don't really think that's a big deal.
Remember,
like we've got two warthogs.
With grenades. Use them to destroy that base.
Alright, I want to destroy the stuff up here.
Getting going.
So give me a second game.
Nice and simple. You got it. Moving out.
Well, I see how it is, hunters. You guys want to fight? They blew up my warthog, those douche MacGruber's, dude. Just want to destroy the rest of your base.
Making a mess of them.
Units delivered and deployed. Over.
On the run.
Leaving the DZ and returning to base.
Read and understood.
Man, they're actually wiping my army here.
Wiping out hostiles. 5x5. You got it. I'll make sure they go down hard, sir. Better start running. 10-4.
Shit, it's just Jerome.
Assault from enemy infantry. Let's get it on. Yes, sir.
I'm there, all right, sir. Jerome, run.
Moving out.
Well, that didn't go as planned.
On the way.
I thought we'd just be able to walk in there and just decimate them. That, though, was not the case.
They won't use that again.
10 of those. 10 of... Okay, we're full now. Let's build one of those. And one of these.
Help. Hog is humming and raring to go.
Oh, look, we got two new warthogs.
Our base is under attack.
Warthog ready to rock. Spartan Jerome here.
Alright, Jerome.
Almost too easy.
Let's just destroy this stuff for me.
Supply pad constructed.
Walk in the park.
Okay, now let's destroy this one.
Hellbringers fueled up.
Just show me the hostiles.
Generator constructed.
Okay, so
got eyes
now...
on hostiles. Over.
She's ready to go, sir.
Hellbringers, where do you want
Roger
us?
That. No.
Affirmative.
I'm gonna pop these guys out of the garrison. We don't need them there. Really need them on the forward offensive more
ready.
Than.
Let's go.
Got my foot on the pedal, sir.
Ready for duty.
Go ahead and heal up Jerome. All right, we've got a few seconds here until we're ready to go.
Hellbringers.
Alright.
My hog is ready for the full tour, sir. On the move.
Let's see, did we miss anything here?
Let's go. Out of my way, coming through.
I'm gonna get everybody up there for now while we're waiting on the rest of my troops. Might as well make a slow advance, I guess.
Enemy spotted.
Listen to that engine purr.
Alright, let's go up this way.
On my way.
Go around a different side this time.
Where do you want this?
Excuse me, coming through. Rolling out.
Come over here.
See the fire, grab troops. Hostile attack.
Take out the garrison.
Hellbringer crew.
Man, it takes so long to take out a garrison, dude. Okay, now move up here. I want you in a safe spot, so move up there.
Exactly what I signed up for.
Now, do we have all our troops? Yes, we do. Okay, I want these guys to go ahead and move up with Jerome.
Let's do this, troops.
And we'll do kind of a wimpy push.
Just give me an order, sir. Moving out.
Destroy this stuff while we're waiting.
Warthog, on
would you guys attack this thing?
Let's go.
Oh, it's our, okay. I get it now. It's already destroyed. Most of the time they blow up. That's why I was confused.
Contact.
There we go.
Let's show them what this baby can do. Let's hustle. On the move. Yep.
Let's move here. I'm just gonna work the edge here and destroy all this stuff before we assault the main base.
On the move.
Might as well hit up all of these things before we siege on down.
I'm on it. Easy as pie.
These guys are.
My gosh, you destroy these things so quick.
Consider them gone. Meep, meep.
Move on to another supply silo.
Moving out. Let's go.
These things
we
destroyable?
On the move.
Okay, let's go down here.
No problemo.
We've taken out an enemy
whatever
structure.
Say,
attack that hard. Let's attack this. I'm gonna attack the single kind of. We've reduced an enemy structure to rubble. Alright, get the raid camp there. All of you guys, come over here. My ass is gone.
Can do.
Need you to shoot this thing. Blow this thing up.
We've destroyed an enemy structure.
My 4x4 is
hard. Alright, let's go ahead and just blow this bad boy up.
Suit it up.
Made it. There we go, enemy base destroyed.
Our base is under attack.
All right, so Decimus came to fight.
Last time I saw him.
I will hollow out your skulls and let the short ones use them as toys.
We've damaged his armor. Don't let up.
Shipmaster, put an end to these creatures.
Run them over.
Decimus is ordering a bombardment on his own position from the carrier. Fall back.
Move. No, get out. What was
easily done?
Alright.
Need
his ass.
And no one will stand before the might of the banished. Over to strike on my mark.
Okay, back up. Everybody out. Out.
It won't be a problem.
Alright, back on him. Get back in there. Alright, let's nade him. Ram him and nade him.
Keep firing! Incinerate them!
No, move! Get out, guys!
Taking him down.
Hit those. Kill that thing. Alright, Decimus, you're going down. Nade him!
One last push! Nice and simple.
Yes!
Watch out, you've got incoming.
Well, if only I had that much shit to attack him originally.
Now he's bombing his own base?
Monster. Killing his own as casually as he kills us.
Decimus must be trying to hide something. Search what's left.
Found something, Captain. Uploading now. Isabel, can you decrypt this for us?
Oh, this isn't good. I'm only recovering bits and pieces of data, but it all points to a cartographer.
Cartographer? Who's that?
Not who, what. I'll debrief you when you're back on the ship. This is gonna take a lot of explaining.
All right, I got gold again.
Team, congratulations.
So there is that mission complete, a new enemy. So I hope you guys enjoyed. That's going to do it for this episode. In the next one, we will take on the next mission. So I'll catch you all then. Peace out.